Come on, Seren. He's really following me, isn't
he? Good boy. Good boy.
I just don't think he likes those little stones. Come on, boy. Watch this here, Seren. The bump on the road. Watch the bump on the road. Good boy. No. No, as long as you're pushing him forward, he will. He likes the comfort of the bit. So there is a bus coming. So right. There's a bus coming. Seren. I think we're good to go. Down to press some plastics. That's it, go on. Van coming. I've not got your yellow on, but never mind. You've got bright red on. Boy. Hands are all being good, traffic's been good today.
Boy.
Thank you. You look good on him. He likes the horses there, whinnies to them. Right, we'll turn around because I know it stresses Hannah, doesn't it? I take him down to the traffic light. There's a wagon coming, just make him stand there. He's looking for them horses. So, wagon coming. No, he doesn't. He's not arsed. I took him down to the traffic lights and he was nibbling the signs. Yep.
And what speed we get going home?
It's very slow going out. He's slow and steady actually, because he doesn't feel like he's nappy. car coming down, Hannah. Home he goes, good as gold. Right, I'm going to take, that's a video. Okay. Yes, he's watching Hannah pick his poo up.
Yeah.
Handmaidens for the horses. Boy. Now I make him move, I move his hip with me inside leg, jersey that leg. I make him walk, just nag him till he steps around. That's it, and again. Good boy.